need no other plea.
Praise the Lord. Welcome to day 27. How's it been? The Lord is your strength. Let us thank God for a season of fasting and prayer. Thank God for helping us to participate. Philippians 1:6, it says, it reassures us that you who began a work in us will carry it on to completion until the day of Christ Jesus. Let's pray and thank God for a season of fasting and prayer, and thanking God for helping us to participate so far. Father, we thank you. Heavenly Father, we come before you with heart full of gratitude for this season of fasting and prayer. Father, we bless you. We adore you. Lord, we lift you high. You are good and your mercies endures forever. You are good and your mercies endures forever. Lord, we bless you. We come before you with heart full of gratitude for this season of fasting and prayer. We thank you, Lord, for the strength and grace. Lord, we thank you. You have given us to participate in this spiritual journey. Your word in Philippians 1:6 says, it reassures us that you who began a work in us, the good work in us, will carry it to completion until the day of Christ Jesus. Lord, we bless you. We adore you. We give you all the praise. With a heart full of gratitude, we say thank you. Abba, Father, we thank you. We glorify you, Father. We give you all the glory. You are good and your mercy endures forever. Thank you for the strength, the enablement. Lord, we thank you. In Jesus' name we've prayed. Amen. Let's talk to God about our expectation for Higher Ground Conference 2024 and ask God for mercy. Let's ask God for mercy. Mercy answers, mercy visitations, mercy solutions to you and your family, to me, Oluwole, and my family. Proverbs 23:18 says that surely there's a future and our hope will not be cut short. We hold on to this promise and trust in your mercy to manifest in our lives. Lord, concerning Higher Ground Conference 2024, Lord, we ask for mercy answers, mercy anointing, mercy grace, mercy in every aspect concerning my family, concerning me, concerning my business, concerning my career. Lord, I come with heart full of expectation, filled with expectation, oh God. I pray, Father, that you give me mercy answers, mercy visitations, mercy solutions. Lord, for my family, for HOD family, for this nation, for everyone who has participated in this annual fasting and prayers, Lord, we bless you. For you will give us, you've given unto us mercy answers, Lord. Lord, we appreciate you. In Jesus' name we prayed. Amen. Let's lift up our expectation for Higher Ground Conference before God and ask for mercy in every aspect once again. I don't know why this mercy is coming. Mercy. Let's ask for mercy in every aspect concerning our expectation for my Higher Ground Conference in Jesus' name. Lord, we ask for expectation. Our expectation shall not be cut short in the name of Jesus. Our expectations will not be cut short in the name of Jesus. We ask for mercy in every aspect. In Jesus' name we've prayed. Amen. Psalm 44, verse 26. It says, rise up and help us. Redeem us because of your unfailing love. We rely on your unfailing love to see us through. Let's ask God for his mercy to cover every aspect of Higher Ground Conference. No gaps, no lapses, and mercy covering over everyone attending, on site, online, no one missing, no one broken. Those journeying down, they come in safely in the name of Jesus. As they are going back, they go back safely in the name of Jesus. We declare that no obstruction whatsoever in the name of Jesus. No gaps. All our equipment functions the right way. The Lord favors us in every aspect. Nothing in that Higher Ground Conference in the name of Jesus. We speak in the name of Jesus concerning Higher Ground Conference. And we ask for mercy to cover every aspect, either silent or not silent, right from the car park down to even the ministers in the name of Jesus, to the food the ministers will take, to the water they're going to take, to the words that will proceed out of their mind. In the name of Jesus, we declare that there will be no gaps, no lapses, no child is missing. No one is missing. No child is broken. Nothing missing, nothing broken. In the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you because you hear us always. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Let's pray. Lamentation 3:22-23 says, it reminds us that because of your great love, we're not consumed, for your compassion never fails. It reminds us that because of your great love, we are not consumed, but for your compassion never fail. Let's pray for expression of new mercies in every aspect of the nation's economy, Nigeria. Let's pray for Nigeria's economy. And before the year runs out, we ask for new mercies in every aspect of the nation's economy. Let's pray in the name of Jesus. Lord, we also pray for our nation. We ask for new expressions of your mercy in every aspect of our economy before this year runs out. In the name of Jesus. Lamentation 3:22-23 reminds us that because of your great love, we are not consumed. Father, Lord, for your compassion never fail. They are new every morning. Great is your faithfulness. We stand on this truth and believe for a turnaround in our nation's economy, for prosperity and for your blessing to abound in every sector in the name of Jesus. Lord, we pray for this economy. We declare that the nation of Nigeria makes tremendous great strides economically in the name of Jesus. We bless Nigeria and we say Nigeria prospers in the name of Jesus. That which is lacking, that which is scarce, become easily accessible by everyone. Once again, oh Lord, we pray for Nigeria. In your mercy, oh Lord, let there be supernatural flow of resources into Nigeria. We declare that anything that is hindering the economy to grow, we declare today that it ends in the name of Jesus. We pray for Nigeria that the works of our hands prosper in the name of Jesus. We pray for the legislator, the judiciary, the executive. We pray that they make the right decisions at every point in time in the name of Jesus. We pray for people that have the mind of Christ, that has the wisdom of God to influence the decision of this nation, especially the people taking decisions in the name of Jesus. We pray that in your mercy, you supply these resources into this nation, and this nation prospers like never before. In the name of Jesus, we pray, Father, for mercy on this nation's economy. Father, we bless you, for you hear us always. We thank you. Lord, we bless you. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. We enjoin you to join us again tomorrow as we continue the fast. The Lord is your strength. God bless you. By 12 tomorrow, please join us again as we continue our prayers.